If you run out of food faster than you'd like, here are some tips to extend the longevity of your groceries. Properly storing your food not only prevents spoilage, but can also maintain the nutrient density.
It's important to sort out your freezer items, refrigerated items, and pantry items as soon as you get home from the store to ensure freshness.
Be sure to read the labels of each item, as some require refrigeration after opening. If you have an abundance of produce and want to prevent your surplus from spoiling, store the excess in your refrigerator for the short term and freezer for longer storage. To prevent dry goods from oxidizing, store in airtight containers after opening. When it comes to consuming your food, eat the items that will spoil the quickest. Start with your refrigerator, move on to the freezer, and finally, your pantry. Invest in a set of measuring utensils to properly portion your food supply.
The nutrition label is something you should never overlook. It tells you exactly how many portions come in a container, which is great when it comes to meal preparation. This will help you accurately predict when you'll run out.
Actively monitoring your portion consumption will help you properly ration your goods and leave you with more food in the long run.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you like this video, check out these other videos from USA Today to stay up to date with all the latest news.